Ja.
Ja, oké.
Hallo, handelaar.
Commando, handelaar. Hallo, juist.
Commando, juist.
Klaar.
Oké.
Okay, Muskrat, okay. That's actually teammates or not? That's probably supposed to be his, I guess. Oh no, that's ours. He's having his own all the way through top. Okay, let's take you and go from the top so that we don't screw the hunt. It doesn't run too far away.
Jager.
Why does he run the other way? Like he's stupido.
Klaar. Ja. Ik ga.
Kom. Ja. Juist. Oké, ja. Oké, juist.
Okay, so maybe I did aid his, but he's having one to the right side, so I'm kinda confused. Okay. Ja, well, already happened, so sorry.
Kom aan. Oké.
I guess.
Houthakken. Klaar. Juist. Ik ga.
Ja? Oké. Okay. Ja. Juist. Oké. Okay. Ja. Juist.
I remember it about now vividly the games that you used to be playing with friends and you're cooperating on getting treasures together. Man, those random memories all around.
Ja?
That's actually a lot of muskrats here.
Oké, ja.
Oké, gonna be taking those.
Ja, oké.
Commando? Juist. Oké.
Yes. Ja. Ja.
Okay. Oh, you're asking way too much, unfortunately, but out of me. I'm gonna be glad if I'm not gonna be messing it completely up.
Commando? Klaar. Ik ga.
Ja? Juist. Oké. Okay.
Commando? Ja. Oké. Okay.
It's gonna be 4. Why does it actually... Is there a way to make this show, like, all the time?
Come on, ik doe het. Ja, oh, ik, ja.
Something I would be potentially liking to know.
Jager, jager.
Klaar, jager. Kom, ja, kom.
Klaar, juist. Oké.
Klaar, ja, ik ga.
Ja? Juist.
Ja? Ja. Juist.
Kom, oké.
Apparently we rush him. Oké, whatever. If they want to rush, then we're gonna be right now going with it.
Ik ga.
Let's try our best at the rushing game then.
Klaar.
Kom. Klaar. Juist. Juist. Oké. Juist. Oké. 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 Ja.
Klamath, Rifleman, Strategy, Hackberry. If only I knew actually if this is a good one or not. Yeah, that's something way too much for me at this point to explore. Oh, come on, boys. Missed that. Sorry.
Ja. Ik juist.
Yeah, he already said that, basically.
Juist. Oké. Ja.
Okay, let's try to see it, but now with the bigger hunt. Yeah, it's gonna be some kind of difference from that.
Klaar. Juist. Ja, juist.
Klaar.
Monster and other monster. Okay.
Commando.
Advance him pretty quick, so you need to wait. Varna position also is a bit forward. Kind of guessing you could be already right now going for at least a few
Commando.
Houses, of course.
Klaar. Ja. 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 Ik juist. Ja. Commando.
Then should wait about now, therefore sending one dude forward. Maybe should be sending two, but
okay.
That's gonna begin small. Since we are Russian, then the team hunting could be helpful for the guys as well. I'm kinda concerned that he's not scouting too well to the left side. I'm really getting worried about it. Let's gonna scout for him. He's gonna play in it a bit more all in than I would be liking.
Okay. Hallo? Jager. Houd ja. Oké, ik ga. Jager. Klaar. Ja.
Klaar. Ja, oké.
Hallo? Houthakker. Klaar. Handelaar. Handelaar. Ja. Commando? Ik ga. Klaar. Juist. Ik juist.
Yep, they're gonna be trying to do something fairly similar to us, apparently.
Commando? Oké.
Commando, jager.
No, the ratings should be, at this point, I'm thinking they're abandoning PR. As far as I have read, they're abandoning PR and it's gonna be only Elo. Okay.
Okay,
okay, okay, okay.
Are you ready? Commando, ik ga.
No, working on that slightly, slowly. Working on getting ready here. Okay, those guys apparently know what they're doing. So we're just gonna be right now the lame appendages to their gameplay, I guess.
Hallo?
Ja? Ja, jager. Oké, ik ga. Jager.
Commando? Oké!
Commando? Ja.
Hallo? Oké.
Ja, commando. Ik ga! Klaar! Ja, ik ga! Oké!
I need help.
Klaar, handelaar.
Yep, yep, yep. No worries.
Ik ga.
Let's try to find some villages somewhere. He seems to be right about handling this quite alright. He's gonna check out. There we are here. That seems to be working alright. Let's right now go to get into the improvements already when we are with it. Okay, he doesn't have too many pikemen and he does have the musketeers but not in melee for some reason. Okay, okay, that's a bit of a fun stuff going on.
Juist. Oké. Commando, klaar. Juist. Hallo.
Aanvallen. Klaar. Oké. Commando. Ja. Ik ga! Ja, oké! Okay. Ja! Klaar! De oorlog! Oké! Okay. Ik ga! Commando! Oké!
Okay. Ja? Klaar! Jager! Commando? Ja! Juist!
Ja? Ja! Ik ga! Oké!
commando? Oké.
Okay. Yeah, let's get a bit more serious about his health here. And how about you actually maybe even send some extra due to the upside, because I'm a bit looking for the resources there if you can.
Commando?
Ja. Handelaar. Commando. Houthakker.
Commando?
Ja. Hallo? Houthakker. Ja, ik ga.
Ja. Commando. Oké, ja. 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 Aanvallen!
Ja.
Commando.
Ik ga. Ja, ik ga. Ja, ik ga.
Ja, juist.
Let's steal the enemy gold. How much does he still have there? Not much, but it's still something. Ja. It's gonna be ours. For obvious reasons.
Ik ben gewond. Ik kan me niet bewegen.
Oh well, we have lost our hero, but that's alright.
Juist. Ik ga. Ja,
houthakker.
Houthakker.
Oké, ja. Tunnel aanvallen. Ja, klaar. Tunnel oorlog. Kom maar. Oké. Kom maar. Ja. Ik ga. Ja, oké. Ik ga. Aanvallen.
Okay, so we're gonna apparently back. Means our poor villagers are gonna be getting killed, seems like, as well. Well, are we actually back here? Maybe you don't have to be back here too much.
Hallo? Juist. Commando? Oké. Hallo? Juist. Ik juist. Ja, oké.
Alright, so we need to be switching into food quite a bit more heavier. Maybe we have some kind of hunt, yes we do, still all the way to the bottom. Hey, going so heavily into the infantry, that's gonna use it. Didn't even notice actually green is already out. Okay, so we effectively playing at this point against only two.
Yeah, klar. Okay.
That's quite a bit helpful that way as well. And Master Lasker, as far as pathfinding, I'm not unfortunately like the correct guy to say that, so that would be up to more experienced players. My point of view is at this point effectively casual from now. I used to be playing it 15 years back, so from my perspective it's alright, but I have definitely seen some issues mentioned on the forums by more experienced players. So I don't think it's ideal, but not the right person to be letting you know that kind of information in detail currently rather.
Ik ga.
Klaar. Ja. Oké. Ik ga. Aanvallen.
Okay, so at this point, really, the problem is still the food. So that basically means let's maybe switch even into berries here. No problem with that.
Ja. Ja. Klaar.
And wood. Not entirely too. Sorry. Hi. Just gonna look in, maybe getting some natives, but probably not that much of a significant need here.
Ja, houthakker.
Klaar. Ja. Juist.
Ja. Klaar. Ja.
Klaar.
Oké. Ja. Ten oorlog. Klaar. Aanvallen. Ten oorlog.
Klaar. Ja.
Aanvallen.
Wow. That's a lot of runners. Gonna need at this point. For this, we need either all three of them, or three of us, or we need to get in cannons for it. Let's probably at this point get a free wagon for the bank, why not?
Ja. Juist.
Hallo. Juist.
At this point, can we get in on the other side of the map as well?
Juist.
No reason why not.
Klaar. Kom klaar. Ja. Oké. Ik ga.
Yeah, it seems like that monster is not entirely too much play in here, though.
Ja, ik ga.
Ja. Oké.
I need to be also right now. I actually thought at this point legitimately that you're gonna be able to reach and overreach the bonus and the limit if you're gonna be having this, so we need to be still waiting for the bonus, okay? You do have that one card for it. Okay, it's a decent army. Alright, so he's going for Radiant, so he... No... It's gonna be, I can, I guess, better, a bit fun.
Commando? Ja, klaar.
Ja. Wow, I have no chance against this.
Ja.
Klaar. Ja.
Like seriously, there's no way I'm gonna be able to beat that.
Ja.
Ja. Commando?
Kom ik ga. Ja. Ja. Klaar. Oké. Ten oorlog. Ik ga. Commando. Ja. Klaar. Aanvallen. Commando. Ja. Ten oorlog. Ja. 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 Oké. Klaar. Ja. Ik ga. Ja. Ja. Aanvallen. Ten oorlog. Commando. Aanvallen. Ten oorlog. Klaar. Ik ga. Klaar.
Yeah, this is a bit of a micro hell, because I need to be shooting with the top ones through bottom, and with the bottom ones I need to be shooting through top. It's at least something. It's actually, right now he's at least killing the TC, so that's kinda cool. Hopefully we're gonna be giving him enough time with that. But I'm getting seriously worried, so I guess it's gonna be time for at least maybe a few towers. No, one tower, let's say.
Ja. Ja. Ik okay. Ik ja.
Claire. Timmerman.
Ja. 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 Ik ja. 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 Okay.
Claire. Ja. Kom aan, ik ga.
Juist.
No, he got slaughtered on the Arquebus easier. Okay, gonna be probably winning this in the long run, so it's kind of alright. The villagers need to grade back now, I mean slightly away. They are sadly not in a kind of great spot. So advance quick, because you need to be right now already getting ready. It's something a bit more.
Hello. Yeah.
Be switching into wood apparently. Slightly.
Hello, yes, verzamelaar.
Commando? Verzamelaar.
Commando? Ik ga!
Klaar, verzamelaar.
Ja, oké!
Ik ben gewond. Ik kan me niet bewegen.
Oké, ze is gonna be force the back at least. Ze is gonna be of course the army raiding, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna be trying to chase after him. Should be able to deal with that. Yeah, this ejecting it really is kind of hard to see properly. It definitely is indeed. Fort is kind of useless. We are having plenty of resources. Let's just, I kind of guess. Let's get better infantry combat therefore. And also yeah, okay. At this point, let's get the infantry, the artillery to go in. Some kind of better effect.
Commando. Okay.
Did he already kill them? I kinda guess that he did it right. Wow. Okay, gonna be having quite a pro visit. As unfortunately we are not. Oh, we are actually finishing with that. Let's see how we actually survive though, because that seems maybe that unlikely. Okay. Need to be right about missing him for a moment. Okay, at least the industrial age, no, it's kinda cute, but hopefully he's gonna be able to do something with that as well. It's of course a different part of the fun here. Wow, Kranz kinda got slaughtered, but it's alright. He's gonna be apparently right now having some kind of good opportunity out of this fight. Okay, Team Sitna is already in, so that's kind of cute, I guess. Let's get some free skirms, so we're gonna be bustling and slightly strengthening our armies. Okay, so you're going for the attack again, or how's it right now looking, boys? Seems like it may be good. Okay, it's gonna be some raiding, but Sipai should be able to deal with that. It seems to me, at least. Yep, seems like a plan.
Commando.
Ja. Commando. Ja.
Wow. Okay. Good army. Okay. Right. Now at least he found out where it is. That's also a bit helpful.
Evet. Hazır. Haydi bakalım.
Ja. Commando.
Okay.
Ja. Ja. Oh ja. Okay, klaar.
Ik ga.
Commando.
Ja.
Ja.
En nu?
Commando.
Klaar.
Commando.
Ik ga.
Okay.
Ja.
Klaar.
Ik ben oorlog.
Ik ga.
Oh, spread boys, spread boys. Come on, shoot. Yeah, at least that one too. Great plan, now getting rid of the Falconet there. Good, that's done. I mean, I could just completely ignore and raid the button with the plane elsewhere. But nonetheless. Okay, nonetheless, you seem to be getting out of it at this point, for at least a moment. Let's get rid of the button arsenal, maybe for some upgrades.
Klaar, houd commando.
Ja,
klaar,
ja.
I mean, like, this is just not working. Cavalry, ranged cavalry, archer, hand infantry, and this is skirmishes armed with rifles. Okay, that's something for skirms. No time to be looking into that more thoroughly. Okay, I'm gonna be having to right now trying to lure him next to at least the horses. I mean, like, what is he just? Is he just completely. I don't know. How am I supposed to be running away with a unit that is half the speed of the enemy? I mean, like, I have no chance of running away. So, like, before he complains, you should be actually knowing what he's talking about. There's like absolutely zero chance for me to run away from that engagement. Simply when he catches with me, I have no chance to run away. So only I can try is to get away a bit, and then, well, hope for the best that he doesn't find me.
Ja!
Kom maar.
Ja!
Ik ga.
Ik voel me nu wat sterker.
Klaar. Ik ga. Ja, oké. Okay.
Okay, let's get the food. Maybe it's gonna be time to
Hello?
Get somewhere a bit Hello? Further, I guess.
Ik kan me niet bewegen.
Timmerman. Timmerman.
Ook ja.
Timmerman.
Klaar.
Oké.
Okay. Ja.
Ja? Klaar.
Ik ga.
Ja? Oké.
Okay. Ja.
Ja?
Ja.
Commando.
Ik ga.
Klaar.
Oké. Okay.
Klaar.
Ja.
Ja.
Ik ga.
Ja.
Oké.
Okay. Ik ga.
Ja.
Commando. Timmerman.
Ja.
Ja, juist.
Ik ga.
Klaar.
Ja.
Okay, since we have plenty of food, let's probably at this point already get the... let's get the Swiss Pike man at this point. Maybe it could be a bit helpful in the fight.
Okay.
Okay, so it's basically the bat now just wasting everything again. So I kinda guess let's already hold back and a bit. It's gonna be getting manhandled again quite soon.
Commando?
Commando?
Ja, juist. Houthakker.
Oké. Okay.
Houthakker.
Klaar.
Commando.
Oké.
Okay. Ja.
Ik ga.
Commando. Yeah, but let's keep that one cannon here. Ja. I can like drop a
ik ga. Aanvallen.
Casualty of war, let's say, already.
Ja.
Okay, seems like at least the trap is working slightly. Right, let's get the pikeman right into the fighting. Come on, continue
okay.
Shooting. Yeah, always gotta love people that complain about you when they are basically just completely useless in the fight and sacrificing units to absolutely nothing. Gotta love that.
Houthakker.
Commando.
Ja.
Ja.
Ten oorlog.
Klaar.
Ja. Hey. Dit mag. Voorwaarts.
Commando.
Klaar.
Ik ga.
Commando.
Ja.
Ja.
Ten oorlog.
Commando.
Oké. Ik ga aanvallen.
No, at least you are somewhere at this point. It seems like you're gonna be able to have some kind of decentish result out of it at this point.
Timmerman. Claire. Timmerman.
Okay, yeah, you finally GG. But then, apparently, well, guys that apparently don't know what they are doing, complaining about you that you don't know what you're doing. Not entirely the best of experiences. Certainly, of course, wasn't ideal what I was doing with my units, but I legitimately couldn't do anything against the Indians. I mean, like, they are twice the speed of my units. I have no chance escaping from that as soon as I catch any kind of glimpse.